next on Africa Leadership Dialogues.
We speak one-on-one to Kenyan President Uhuru Kenyatta.
We were all put here for a purpose, and I believe that that purpose was not for ourselves to kill each other, but to work together. It looks hopeful that we will remove the despair that has pervaded our society and our nation for many years.
And we discuss much more besides that. You're watching the Africa Leadership Dialogues.